So it's a bit of a geological and archaeological whodunit. Before this work, we knew there was a lot of things happening around the world at 42,000 years ago, but we didn't know precisely how. And so this work has been coming together, bringing these ancient kauri trees from New Zealand, which have been buried in wetlands, digging them out of the ground and analysing for the radiocarbon content in the rings. So for the first time, we've been able to actually precisely date what happened when the Earth's magnetic fields last flipped.
While people knew that the magnetic fields occasionally reversed, everyone had kind of concluded that it didn't have much impact biologically or climatically. And we've found the complete opposite.
In that process of flipping from north to south and south to north, effectively Earth's magnetic field almost disappeared. And it opened the planet up to all these high energy particles from outer space. It would have been an incredibly scary time, almost like the end of days.
What we've found is that the reversals have caused pronounced climate change, which was a huge surprise, but also impacts on human populations that have previously been unexplained or mysterious.
We're seeing things like a huge expansion in the ice sheets over North America. We're seeing wind belts around the tropics and in the Southern Ocean shifting. We're seeing this explosion of art preserved in caves around the world, the extinction of the Neanderthals. All these things seem to be happening around the same time.
But it was only when you started talking between different areas of science, you could see the connections. And before that, none of the different fields had worked out 42 was the key event across multiple different areas.